and gentlemen, welcome to the Amy Creek Band's final concert of the 2021-2022 school year. We are the wings and percussion of the storm. This time we ask that all cell phones, pagers, and children be turned to silent for one.
If you need to leave the concert hall during the show tonight, please be courteous to those of us that are performing and exit between songs and or during intermission only. Also, please do not talk or use flash photography during our performances. We have been working a long time on our music and we have only this one chance to perform it live. This concert is our gift to you. We hope our hard work and dedication to perfection results in a pleasing sound in your ear.
Mr. Dodson would like to thank our parents and community volunteers here at Cane Creek for their time and talents, as well as their dedication to helping make our bands amazing. If you are a parent or community member who has volunteered time and talent for Cane Creek bands this year, please stand and be recognized for your contributions. Thank you so much.
Administration and faculty staff here at Cane Creek for their tireless efforts to make our school awesome, the awesome school that it is. If you are an administrator, faculty, or staff at Cane Creek, please stand and be recognized at this time.
We also like to acknowledge the band directors at T.C. Robertson and A.C. Reynolds. We are not sure if either director is here tonight, however, please join us in applauding these directors and their fantastic building.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the Cane Creek Beginning Band under the direction of Mr. Cliff Dodson.
Thank you.
That was actually turned out really cool because it was coming down behind the glass. So let's have a round of applause for our high school help that we've got here. Right, percussion.